The 1979 NCAA championship featuring Magic Johnson and Larry Bird is the most watched game in NCAA basketball history with an audience of 35.1 million viewers. Larry Bird and Indiana State entered the game at 33-0 with Larry Bird being named the National Player of the Year. However, Magic got the last laugh, leading Michigan State to a 75-64 victory and earning Best Player of the Tournament. This game also signified the start of the Bird versus Magic rivalry, which in part saved the NBA.